guys. Welcome back. We're starting off episode 3 here, and we did not end episode 2 very well. So,
in the world?
Wait a minute. Hang on. Let's run that back. Sorry, my cord just...
Alright, welcome back, guys. As you know, the end of episode 2 did not end very well because my Pokemon were severely underleveled. And we died to a trainer or something, like, right at the end of where we were supposed to be, and it sent us all the way back to the Pokemon Center. So, off screen, off camera, I played a little bit. I got my Pokemon leveled up just a bit here. I'll show you what we got. So we got Nacho, he's level 14. Tweety's level 14. John Deere, 13 as well. Porkchop, 13. Lil Drippa's 15, so he's about to evolve. And Haas, I renamed Bad Dog, because I didn't like Bad Dog. That's a dumb name. Nickname Bad Dog Haas. So now we got Haas and he's level 14. So, and we traveled all the way through, beat a bunch of people, found a bunch of items, did all that boring stuff off camera, leveled him up, and now we're here at the next gym. So, without further ado, let's just hop into that. Let me fix that there. Hold on a minute. Alright. Oh, wrong button. I'm playing on controller, and the Switch controller is different. Like, A, I'm used to playing console, and A is usually B on the other controllers. So B is A, and A is B on this controller, and I always get that messed up, because I'm just used to hitting back. Okay, so it's saving automatically. I've arrived at the gym. Let's go in here and see if we can't beat this. I mean, we've leveled up our Pokemon enough. They should be fine. You know what I mean? They should be fine. And here is our good friend, Pneumonia. Oh, hey, D-Dub. We should be alright. You know what I mean? Came to see this gym, huh? That can only mean one thing. Yes, it does. You're out to earn some gym badges and take on the Pokemon League, aren't you? That's absolutely right, Pneumonia. How'd you know? I knew it. I'm so glad I asked you to do it. Before you can battle the gym leader, you've got to pass certain challenges set by them. Their gym test. Every gym's test is different. If you ask the lobby staff about it, they'll tell you what's up. Here, have these. When you use them, consider it me healing up your Pokemon. Sounds good. Thanks for the potions. I appreciate it. Ah, I'm so glad you're aiming to be a champion, too. This is the best news ever. Pneumonia, I'm coming for your crown, dog. Man, I'm so excited I can barely stand still. Guess I'll just go battle every trainer I run into. She's crazy. She's literally crazy. She's all about battling, guys. We're saving again? I can't turn. This is as far as the... camera will let me turn. Okay, we're gonna talk to you. Welcome to the Cortando Gym. Guys, I can't remember which gym this is. Oh, this is the bug type one. Let me register you as a challenger. Your name is D-Dub, yes? Yes, it is. If I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure bug is weak against electric, so Nacho is going to shine here. He is at the front because I was training with him, so he should be fine. Great. Now, in order to face gym leader Katie, you'll first need to pass the gym test. Give it to me, dog. I'm ready for it. The olive roll. Olive production is a big part of life in Cortando. We've held the Olive Harvest Festival here each year for generations to usher in bumper crops. To pass the gym test, you'll need to roll an olive-shaped ball all the way to the goal. Efforts should help ensure we get a great olive harvest next year, too. Cool, man. If I can help the city and pass the test at the same time, I'm with it. The staffer over at Olive Rolling Field will explain the rules to you in further detail. Great. I'll register the location in your map app. It's just to the north of town. Okay. Now get out of here and have fun. Sounds wonderful. olive roll. Okay, so I can leave. I don't know what those butterflies are, but those are cool. Guys, I'm pretty sure we're about to evolve some Pokemon. Like, Lil Drippa, he's about to be his middle evolved form, which is going to be... he's about to be mid-Drippa. You know what I'm saying? Wait a minute. It's marked on my map. I don't see anything. Oh, there it is. Let's just set that as a destination so I don't lose it. Okay, there we go. Let's ride my little... Maraidon over here. Still trying to remember his name. Oh, okay. I'm assuming this is it. There was a Jigglypuff right there that just disappeared in a thin air. Welcome to the Matrix. Alright, try the olive roll. Welcome to the Olive Rolling Field. Gym test is about stamina. You'll need to push with all you've got to get a large olive ball rolling and make it all the way to the end. How hard can this be? What do I gotta do? Kick an olive around? Get the ball over various obstacles, then push it into the goal to clear the course. Now that you're all filled in, are you ready to start the gym test? Yes, absolutely. I'm 100% ready. Great, put in a wish for a good olive harvest and roll away. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, let's just roll this olive. Sorry guys, I'm actually trying to do something on my other computer here. On my laptop. That is not an olive. That is bigger than me. I have never in my entire life seen an olive bigger than my thumb. And this is bigger than me. Wow. It's like a football. This ain't even a real olive. I thought I was helping the town. Okay, so I can go this way and go like around all the courses, or I can battle this person. To be honest with you guys, I want to battle because I just want to evolve. What? Where are you going? Where are you going? This is like a giant rugby football. Alright, I just want to battle her so that I can... I think I'm about to evolve a couple Pokemon. So, if we can level up and evolve some stuff, all that good stuff while we're doing this, you know, that'd be great. So, we're going to go ahead and battle. Otherwise, you know, usually I would just kind of run around them, whatever, but we need the experience. So let's beat this little Krikatoon. See, okay, level 13, my Pokemon are no longer underleveled. We're not even going to charge, we're just going to Thundershock. That actually did way more damage than I wanted it to. And that didn't do anything. Okay, so we are going to charge. Nacho needs to learn some stronger electric moves. Because he's about to die. I'm going to get one more hit with this. And this better do a ton of damage. But I'm going to get one more hit and I'm going to switch out. Really? Okay, maybe two, because he didn't hit me. So I'll get two more hits. Didn't do as much as I wanted it to. We're just going to do it again. Ow! Alright, we're going to have to switch. That was a critical hit and it still didn't take him out. We're going to have to switch because I don't want Nacho to die. I want him to get some experience. We'll switch to Tweety. Tweety, okay. Bug type. Electric and flying. So I have Nacho, I've got Tweety, and I've got Nacho, Tweety, and I have Lil Drippa. And Lil Drippa has a flying type move. So we should be fine, honestly. Yeah, done. Bye-bye. I want... Lil Drippa should be evolved into Mid Drippa before we even reach the... Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, I thought that was it. Tweety wants to learn Flail. Sure. Sure, we'll learn Flail. Instead of Growl. Nice. See, that's why I wanted to battle them. It's not even really about the time. I know it'd be literally quicker if I just went around them. It'd probably be quicker. But... You know, I just wanted the experience. I'm trying to level everybody up. Make this as easy as possible and make myself more ready for the next ones, you know? You gotta think ahead. Come on, Olive. Roll. Right on track. I know. Go. We're gonna take this shortcut too. You know what? I'm just gonna heal him. Heal. Alright, we're good. Because I want Nacho to stay in this. I'm not really looking for a shortcut, Antonio. I'm just looking to demolish your Pokemon and level up mine. That's it. That's huge. Why is Venonat so big? Alright, we're going to charge him. Because I'm sure one little tiny baby Thundershock is not going to kill it. Thundershock? Honestly, Nacho just needs some better moves. Please don't hit me with that. Thank you. I do not want to be confused. So, like, frustrating. Alright. Wow. And he disabled my only move, so we're just gonna switch Pokemon straight out, like straight out the gate. I'm not dealing with that. Let's put Lil Drippa in because we swap him in, we use Wing Attack, dead immediately, and then hopefully Lil Drippa evolves because I think he's the last guy that we battled before going into the actual gym. And I'm confused. Oh my goodness, avoided the attack twice. Lil Drippa, you beast. You absolute animal. Wing Attack dead. Nice. Please evolve. Come on. Can we do it? Is it happening? Oh my gosh, it is. It is. Nacho wants to learn Dig. That sounds great. Because Nacho needs some better moves. Scratch. We don't need Scratch. Nice. That's a good one. That's a good one to know. Okay. Alright, now get out of my... Wait, he's going to evolve, right? Pretty sure it's 16. I'm pretty sure. And now he's supposed to... Oh my god. And it's just right here. Oh, there's not even like an evolve screen. This whole game is so different. This whole game is so different. Oh snap. He looks like a Rey Mysterio chicken. Lil Drippa evolved into Quaxwell. Whoa. Look at his hair. He's got it going on. Looks like a greaser up in here with the pomp. Pomp, he literally is a chicken. He's not even a duck anymore. He's a chicken. Or a goose or something? I don't know. But we have a Quaxwell. That's fantastic. He's going to be so much stronger. And then we have to rename him to Mid Drippa because it's his middle form. The hardworking Dang it. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. Nice, though. That's great. That's honestly really good. Yeah, the small lift better step aside for me. Okay. Sweet, guys. Sweet. We got Mid Drippa. We have to rename him right now. Just have to. Also, X and Y are even switched. Like, I'm not kidding, guys. The buttons, C, A, B, X, Y, like, the buttons are literally backwards. They're flipped. So I keep hitting the wrong, compared to like Xbox and PlayStation. So I keep hitting the wrong button. Okay. Can I just... Yep. Alright. Mid Drippa. Yep. That's it. We're just gonna also auto-heal Tweety, just because, and we're gonna come up in here guns a-blazing. Yeah, we're fine. And I just gotta push this olive in here. Thanks for the shortcut, Antonio. Boing, boing, boing. Get in there. Passed. Wonderful. I thought I could do it. I believed in myself. Those olives sound so weird. I'm trying to do it with my mouth. I can't do it. I can't do it. Whatever. Sounds like they're chewing. Sounds like they're chewing food. Alright, what's up? Oh my gosh. Her eyes were like this. Woohoo. Please report your result to the lobby staffer at the gym. Good luck in your battle against Katie. I wasn't even... Oh, so I have to go back to the gym. Yeah, that makes sense. We're not even... Wow, look at all of these Igglybuffs and Jigglypuffs I could just demolish right now. Should I? Should I do it? Oh my gosh, I actually have the perfect... Watch this, guys. Watch this. Get on. What? Oh my goodness. Nakahita, auto heal. Alright, come beat up all this Jigglypuffs, man. Get him. Get him, Makahita. How about this one? Good job, good job. Can you get the Jigglypuff? Nice. Nice. Get the Igglybuff. Nice. Alright, is he worn out? Let me go again. Did you get him? Oh my gosh. Come here, come here. Holy crap, he almost died. I didn't expect for you to die. You're a fighting type, aren't you? They're like norm. Oh, they're fairy. I forget. I keep forgetting. I thought they were normal types, so I was like, watch this. Pork Chop's just about to run over all of them. But he didn't. Alright, it's fine. We got some. This is going to be an easy dub, guys. Easy dub. First gym. We're good to go. Where'd Nimona go? Didn't she say she was just going to go run around and battle literally everyone? Yeah, I think she's gone. Welcome back, D-Dub. I hear you were on a roll out there. Dude, I was. You should have seen on the Igglybuff I just destroyed. Big congratulations from me for successfully clearing the gym test. You've now earned the right to challenge the gym leader. Best of luck. Sounds good. Thanks, man. You ready to challenge gym leader Katie, the sugar bug? The sugar bug? Dude. Very well, allow me to show you to the battle court. She calls herself the sugar bug. I don't care what she calls herself. It's about to be a done deal. Give me the badge now. Just look at the lineup, dude. It's unbeatable. I got the dream team. Oh, hey, I was up here earlier. It was off camera, but I was up here earlier, and I was like, oh, this is cool. It must be like a spot that people just battle here. I didn't know this was like the gym's spot or whatever. What is this butterfly? Oh, what a lovely trainer you are. Thank you very much for your skillful olive rolling. It was quite impressive. No problem. Did I forget to introduce myself? Forgive me. I am... My name is Katie, and I'm the owner here at Patisserie Soapberry. Oh, that's right. I'm not in my shop. I'm on duty as leader of the Cortando gym right now. Ha ha ha, silly me. Oh my goodness. Katie, for real, let's get on with it. My name is Katie. I'm the gym leader. Okay, I knew that. Main line of works, crafting sweet as pastry chef. Sweets as a pastry chef. Nice. Little sweets that bring happiness with just one. Her hair looks like a cocoon. Bug-type Pokemon hiding in foliage. Both are small and yet very powerful. Katie, I don't think you know what you've gotten yourself into right now. I'm about to absolutely demolish whatever lineup you have. Nimble? Don't know what that is, but I know, I'm assuming it's a bug type. Nimble. Yeah, I've never heard of that in my life. That has to be a new one. You will be in for a world of pain if you do. I'm taking them lightly. I am taking your Pokemon lightly. That's exactly what I'm doing. Charge. We gotta charge. We gotta get charged up. Let's see what Thundershock will do. Please don't kill me. I really hope I didn't underestimate wrongly. Struggle Bug, please don't kill me. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. This is gonna be a breeze. Thundershock it. Nice. One more time. Alright, we're good. Breeze. Easy breezy. Oh, jeez. Well, that didn't do hardly anything. I'm a little nervous, actually. Here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna charge. I know that's risky, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna charge. I won't die here. Unless he gets a critical hit or something. I won't die here. And then I will use the Thunder Charge thing, or the Thunder Shock. Okay, we're good. Thunder Shock, kill it. And then I'll heal. Genius. Genius. I guess I could have just hit it twice. Like, the power-up moves, like charge and stuff, I mean, yeah, I understand how they are kind of useless. What she's sending out, Tarantula. I'm gonna keep Tommy out. I'm gonna keep Nacho out here, and then I'm just gonna heal him up and Because he's fine.
Track. Oh no, you know what I just realized? Guys, wow. I just realized, I bet the whole time, because my laptop's sitting here and it's trying to render something. Guys, I'm sorry, please forgive me. One second. Yeah, it's trying to render something and it's making a lot of noise. I guarantee my mic is picking up that noise. So we're gonna put it on the floor. Actually, we're going to put it on my skateboard, because I don't want it to overheat and clip it. Yeah, we're just going to do that. Ooh, that did not sound good. Do not like putting it on here, but... Okay. Don't get on the cord. I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. I guarantee you my mic was picking that up the whole time. I bet that sounds a lot quieter. Wow. I hope that wasn't super loud and annoying the whole time. That would suck. Alright. Are we good, Nacho? We're not that great. Nacho, we are not that great. What's going on? How did he do that much damage? How we do that little advantage. Bug bite? Is that what it was? Yeah, alright, we're out. Nacho's out. Definitely getting switched. We're going to Tweety. Yeah, we're going to Tweety. I really hope that sound wasn't annoying and like as loud as I had, because I had these on, so I could barely hear it. But when I realized that, I was like, crap. Alright, it's cool. Yeah. Tweety's fine. Tarantula, I don't know how you say it. Tarantula, done. No big deal. Ain't a problem. We'll use Amber. Let's try that. Maybe it's better. Not really. Alright, whatever. Okay. Teddy Ursa. Yes, we will switch. Because Teddy Ursa... No, we're not going to switch. We're actually not. No, we're not going to switch. I was going to send in Porkchop because he's a fighter and Teddy Ursa is like dark or normal. Right? But I know in this game there's all that terrestrializing nonsense. So there's no telling what type Teddy Ursa is anymore. There's absolutely no telling. I'm going to use Peck. Yeah, I'm just going to use Peck and just see what happens. Because that's how they get you. Like, somehow, Teddy Ursa is just going to randomly become a bug type. See? Cocoon. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that means it's a bug type. With those little, yeah. So, I'm glad we use Peck. Because it'll still be good. And Ember should be fine too. I'm glad we need to switch. Yeah. Excellent. See, you gotta outsmart the game. Wow, that hurt. Wow, that hurt. Okay, what did it just use? That's so annoying. The critical hit, so annoying. I don't know what it just used, but... We'll bring out Nacho, we'll use Thundershock just cause, and then we'll destroy him with something else. Actually, I feel like that was a bad call. Yeah, because I want Nacho to get experience. Oh, that's what he hit. Okay, hit the other one. Alright, see you later, Nacho. It's fine. It's fine. You did your best. You gotta beat this bug, Teddy Ursa. Fighting is not very effective against bug, I'm pretty sure. Like, fighting is literally not very effective. So let's just send out Mid-Drippa. New and improved, Mid-Drippa, and we'll just hit him with a Wing Attack, boom, done, damn it. GG's KD. It's done.
That's what I'm talking about, you kung fu chicken. Come on. I feel like a lot of people are gonna sleep on this chicken. This duck is good. Alright, John Deere's level 14. Yes, they did drop like flies. I destroyed them, KD. We got our first gym badge, guys. We got our first gym badge. Like a bread in the oven, yep. Yep. Indeed it did. Congratulations, you passed. As proof of your victory against me, the gym leader, allow me to present you with this gym badge. I hope you'll enjoy it alongside a heaping serving of some of my deluxe handmade treats. Well, not really hungry right now, but I'll take the gym badge. Thank you. Sweet. And I look so sad. Why do I look so sad in that picture? Like, I'm like, oh, she gave me cupcakes. That. Well, that was as good as it could have went, I feel like. With one gym badge in your possession, Pokemon up to level 25 will be easier to catch and will listen to your commands as well. So you have quite the appetite. How about some TM as frosting on the cake? Pounce. I will take it. Cool. Thanks, Katie. It's been great. It's been real good. I wish you luck in your future adventures. May they be as sweet and lovely as a good dessert. Sorry, guys. Sometimes I forget to read. I get impatient. Off you go, then. Until we meet again. I do. I really do get impatient with this sometimes. Like, the first two episodes, guys, you'll see if you watch the first two episodes. Wow. The amount of cutscenes is just ridiculous. I was like, I'm not even playing the game. I'm watching a movie. I'm not doing anything. And it was getting so annoying. Hey, Doodle! Just had to tell you, my Pokemon are learning some pretty cool new moves. Be ready. Nimona, I will beat you any day. How'd it go at the gym, by the way? Killed it, honestly. No problem. No sweat at all. I mean, it was obvious you were going to pass. Exactly. Yes, it was. Thanks, Nimona. So glad I encouraged you to take on the gyms. Nice job past me. Training hard, too. By the way, day and night. Going all over the place to boot. To boot? Thank goodness we got the map app. It helps a ton with figuring out where to go next, especially in a huge place like Paldea. After all, the path to getting stronger usually has some strange stops and detours. Speaking of going to strange places, I wonder what Arvin's up to. Anyway, catch you later. I hope you know I'm going to want a battle if we run into each other. Yeah, Nimona, anytime. Literally. I'd be happy to beat you on any occasion. Where's Arvin, though? Why'd she mention Arvin? Should I go do something with him next? I've never seen a Pokemon game, guys, with so much and so many different, like, places to go, ever. It's actually crazy. You definitely heal. The X attack, what are you doing? The X attack stuff and, like, X defense and guard spec, whatever. I never use those. Ever. But we're gonna go heal. Nice. Did you know? Check profile and trainer icon. Really taking photos, camera. Cool, thanks. I didn't know that. Thanks, Pokemon Center. They give you a new tip every time, and I literally have not known a single one of them. All right, where do we go next? Well, so we got that. What's this person doing? Oh, that's a psychic gym badge. This is crazy, because in other Pokemon games, you know, you go here, do this gym, and you go to the next place, this gym, next place, this gym. Apparently, I mean, I could go anywhere. Like, I could come all the way over here and fight this person. But their Pokemon could be level 40 or something. I have no idea. I don't know how it works. I genuinely don't. Genuinely do not. I feel like
Where even am I at? I'm right here. Okay, and we just beat the Cortando gym leader. So we can... What are these? What are these? Oh, these are like the Terra things. To go get like a certain Pokemon. Right. Right. I kind of want this. I kind of want this Pokemon. Why is it on the map right now? It's actually kind of cool. I literally kind of... I think I want this Pokemon. I don't need it. I have an electric and a water type. I don't need it. I don't need it. It's fine. Don't need it. Titan badge. The Stony Cliff Titan. I guess let's just go see what in the world this dude is talking about. And let's fly here. Yes. Cause I don't know what Arvin's talking about with these Titans. I have no idea what's going on with those. I've never heard of those in any other Pokemon game. So we're just gonna go out here and try and beat this rock one, I guess. I don't know. But he said go east, so we went to the east gate. We'll go east. And, I guess this is the east gate, and where's our destination? Oh, no. We're going in the east gate right here. Okay. Thought we were on the outside of it. Sorry guys, that was really bothering me. Let's get some picnic supplies real quick. Oh my gosh, look at all those shinks. Thanks. I will. Sure. Pretty sure I just healed, but it should be fine. Well, I mean, you can't, yeah, it's all good. Alright, there's a bunch of shinks, and I honestly really like Luxray and stuff, but, what the heck is that? Poke doll. Okay. And a potion. Oh, Makahita, coming at me. We'll just fight this person real quick. And we'll try and make our way to the rock stuff. I don't know. Oh, my hair's bugging me. It's fine. Alright, the student. Let's go. Oh, jeez. Ericuda, perfect for Nacho. Absolutely perfect for Nacho. You're going to battle. We're going to charge. I never use stat, like, abilities, but Thundershock is such a weak electric move. And so Nacho really needs to learn some new moves. Perfect. Wow. Did not think that would work at all. What level was that thing? I didn't even look. Okay, that was legit hilarious. How was that hilarious? I just destroyed your partner Pokemon. And you thought that was funny? What a jerk. Alright. What is this? Let's go see. What is this? What the heck is that? I don't know. It says one star. I'm not down. Get up there. What are you doing? Are you serious? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Dude, just go. I thought that was an item. Definitely, yeah, Shanks. Level 7? Oh, I see. They're gonna be pretty low level because I could have came here first. So they're gonna be pretty low level, right? I really want to get over there. I think I can do it right here. Okay, I'm gonna jump off right here. Why did you not jump, dog? How are you supposed to get up there? Wow. Okay, well, I give up. I guess we're just not gonna get that potion today. I'm sure it's probably nothing crazy. Jigglypuff. There's loot everywhere. Stuff all over the place. Nakohita. Shanks. Don't know what that thing is. You know what I should do, though? Well, it's fine. I have never seen a Pokemon game where there's just so many items. What is that? What is that? Why is he glowing? Sharkadet? If it's a good fire type, I'll keep it. But I don't know what that thing is. Don't kill it. I hope it doesn't kill it. Killed it. Ah, so it is a good fire type. I mean, it's a fire type, but I don't know whether it's good or not. I'm sure there'll be more. Sure there will be more. We're all good. I really don't need to heal. How are you supposed to get up there? You have to get up on other. I want it. That's a TN. Who's calling me? Arvin? Yep. Hey D-Dub, so from what I can gather, the Stony Cliff Titan likes to lurk somewhere in this rocky area. I had to look around, but I couldn't find any trace of it. Maybe it's way up high on a cliff or something. Nah, that's impossible. I didn't think it'd be hiding somewhere that tricky, so don't go falling off any cliffs or anything trying to search it out. Somewhere too strange or whatever. Maybe just give your map app a look if you're feeling stumped. It's pretty handy. Alright, cool, thanks. Thanks, Arvin. I'm sure we'll find it eventually. Watch this, guys. We need to level. Oh, I need to level up Tweety here. Good job. Good job, Tweety. Get this goose while you're at it. Good. Nice. Oh no, not good. Wow, that's great. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Holy crap, there's tons of Pokemon over here. I'm gonna get
get on top. I want to get that TM real quick. It's over here. Okay. Perfect. That was terrible, TM. I don't want that move. I love how he said, don't go looking on top of any cliffs. First place I go. I think I need to switch out Nacho from the front, because I don't think electric is going to be very helpful either. What in the world is he wearing? Yeah. Oh, Tweety. Please. I still don't think that is a very good matchup. Flail? Sure. I'm gonna switch, to John. Let's go, John. You got a fighting type move. I'm pretty sure fighting is super effective against Larvitar. It's not very effective. I thought for a second might not do it. That was probably pretty risky. Mid Drippa and Nacho. Come on. Mid Drippa wants to learn Water Pulse? Absolutely. Pound? Pound sucks. Okay. Well, those are both 40. His special attack. And his attack is actually better than his special attack. Okay. That's good to know. It's actually really good to know. That's probably what the, so this one would actually do more damage than this one. Huh. I mean, we're definitely still gonna do pound, because no. We'll just do water gun, honestly. I mean, just in case water is completely not working, like if it's a grass type or something, then we can use, well, if it's a grass type, we'll use wing attack. I don't know. I just want to keep every type of move that we can type wise, but it already, Aqua Jet's better than Water Gun, so we're fine. Yes, you did. Thanks for the 700. Alright. Gotta get out of here. Is there any more items around here? Nope. I've opened. Don't really want poison type. Don't really feel the need for them. I'll just heal real fast. And then I'm probably going to switch my front man out to be, I don't know, because I see a lot of electric types. I don't have a ground type or anything. I don't know. Boss? Switch out to the dark dog? Pokemon icons on your map, when you do, it means you may be able to find those Pokemon in that area. Okay. So that's why we saw that, like, electric tadpole thing earlier. That's exactly what that was. Okay. Pokemon from the outbreak have dispersed. Let's just, what do we see here? Oh, a Happiny. A Happiny. Don't need that, don't need that. Where are we even trying to go? This is our destination. So, yeah, we need to just keep on moving. And then there's a gym? Grass type? Okay, so we'll go hit this, and then we'll go to the grass type gym. And what is this? Fire gym? Oh, Team Star. Fire type. So, yeah, we'll just destroy it. Okay, so we'll just beat all three of them. I guess I think I'm just gonna put him in the front, because I don't really know what else to do. So let's just battle this guy. Giving your Pokemon a mighty item to hold. but we're gonna fake it out. Oh man, I keep forgetting that it's like a fairy type. It's not normal, so I can't. So the fighting isn't super effective against it. I don't know what super effective is there. I really have no idea. It just did. You just hit me right. Hurt. I hit it a couple more times. Twice? Come on. Come on, pork chop. Don't tell me that happens every single time. Hit him again. Yeah, keep going. Well, two more times. Dang, that does some damage. I'm switching out. Holy smokes. They both know quick attack. I don't know. I don't know which one would do better. We're just gonna send in this guy. Macho. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Should I just dig or something? I don't know. I genuinely don't know what to do here. I'm gonna use dig. Please go first. Nice. There's no way you can hit me under the ground like that, right? Awesome. You never know sometimes. Awesome. Alright, cool. Nice. Pork chop wants to learn rolling. Sure, what is that? I don't remember that move being like good. So it can be used to like automatically run from a Pokemon, or it just brings out someone else. I don't really want that, but I will probably actually. Focus Energy could be paired really well with Arm Thrust. Nah, I'm not gonna learn it. I don't really want it. I don't care enough. Skiddo. I think Skiddo is Grass type. I think. I don't know any better, though. I think it is. That looks like a grass type to me. Okay, come on. Come on, please. Okay, super effective. So it is. Good. I'm gonna do something, guys. I'm just gonna do it. What is that? Leftovers. Oh, he's like, oh, I have items on, so I'm the best. Okay. What? Terra type is normal. That actually kind of sucks, because that means the flying moves won't even be better. That's lame. That is really lame. Poor Hoss down here. He hasn't really done anything. Whatever. Pack him again. Oh, I should use Ember. If it's a grass type, I should try and use Ember. Try and use Ember next time. See if it does the trick. I know. Okay. Let's go. End it right here. Wow, that was pathetic. Tweety, what are you doing? Yeah, we're definitely not using Ember ever again. We win. Boom. XP for everybody. Everyone evolves. We're good.
think actually we're close to evolving somebody else. Oh my gosh, I think Tweety actually might evolve. I think. 17 or 18, something like that. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Oh snap. Tweety evolved into Fletchinder. And then there's one more, I think. There's one more evolution of that, I think. Sweet! We have got a pretty good... That's pretty good. I'll take that. I always forget to read it. I try and get that little notification to pop off, and then just... Flame charge? Yeah, absolutely. So Fletchinder's kind of like our fire type now at this point. We'll switch flail, whatever. Quick attack's fine for the early game, but I'm sure the next move we want to learn we'll just switch out with quick attack, so, or ember. But I don't really use flail anyways. Sweet. Nice. So now we have Big Tweety and Mid Drippa. We've got two evolved Pokemon on our team now. It's awesome. Okay, we need to go hurry up and get to this Pokemon over here because, or this Titan, because our Pokemon are kind of, like, dying a little bit. They're getting low. Getting a little low. What is that? Rickety. Do not want that. Gotta get that. Nice. I thought that Shinx was a Marshtomp for a second, or like a Mudkip. I really did. I was about to freak out. I would bench Mid Drippa for a Mudkip. What is that? What up, thug? You want some? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Boom, boom. We're gonna fight this crab. Because it looks cool. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's a rock type. Cloth? Okay, cloth. Let's see what type you are. Super effective. So it has to be like a rock type, right? Has to be. What in the world is happening? Wow. Okay. I'm gonna try and catch you. I don't know what you are. Use pound because I don't think that's gonna kill it, especially if it's a rock type. Yeah, we'll use pound. Maybe wing attack. I'm trying to die right now. Come on, man, it's level 13. Out again, I'll hit, I'll use pound one more time and then I'll throw it. Nice. I don't even know if I'll use it. I don't think I will, but it looked cool. It is rock. This Pokemon lives on sheer cliffs. It sidesteps opponents' attacks, then lunges for their weak spots with its claws. I mean, that's cool. I'm not going to give it a nickname. Straight to the box where you will spend all of your eternity. Yeah, I don't want to. I'm just trying to, like, mess with new Pokemon. Because if I've never seen them... There's a Skiddo. Whoa, whoa. I didn't mean to bump into whatever that thing was. Nimble.
one hit.
Awesome. Thanks for the free XP.
Level 18. Okay, we're moving on up. We'll battle this dude. We'll go straight to the Titan. I hope. There's a Hapini. I'm not gonna catch it. Don't need a Hapini. We'll not use it. We're good. Alright, come on, water chicken. Come on. Wing attack. I love that it has a flying move. I love that. Because without a flying move, this would be much more difficult. Against all these grass and bug types and all this stuff. It's actually really clutch. Bonsly, no, I will keep battling. Because that is an easy dub. Nice. Alright, cool. Look at all those Pokemon over there. There's so many different ones, too. It's crazy. Nice. Sorry, kid. You should have seen it coming. Okay. I don't want to, like, heal everything. That would use a bunch of stuff. Let's grab this item. Grab this item. Alright. Had to make a quick 360. And I gotta get it. Oh, no! I should have just... It's okay. I'll go up there after this. Gotta grab it, guys. Got to. I'm not gonna go all the way over there to grab those. What is that in the box? That makes me so curious. I feel like I just have to. All those Skiddo are just asking for it. Okay, we're gonna auto-heal Tweety. Send him up here and then go... Boom! Get him! Get him, Tweety! Get them all! It's free XP! Alright, Nacho's level 17. That's nice. Get him, Tweety, get him! This is the easiest training you could ever do in any Pokemon game. It's honestly amazing. Amazing. What is this Pokemon in here? A gimme ghoul. I'll take a coin. Alright, come here. You've done enough. Good job, Tweety. Level 18. Hostile level 17. Totally worth it. Alright. But it is crazy how you can just level them up that quick like that. Oh, rare candy. Oops, did not mean to. Again, wrong buttons. Cloth, a trainer, a picnic. Okay, we're gonna hit up this picnic actually because we do need to heal. That's pretty convenient. There's just this dude picnicking on top of this mountain right here. Pickle ham mayonnaise, mustard, cool. It's my kind of sandwich, just without the mayonnaise. What? Yes. Didn't know what he was asking me for a second. Alright. Well. I appreciate that. Thank you, sir. Ma'am. Sir, ma'am, I'm not sure. Wasn't paying attention. We'll beat this person. We're getting closer, guys. I know we're getting closer to, like, the Titan. I don't know what this is or how this works. Wow, this crab is all up in our business right now. Dang, dude, that crab was all up in our business. It's calling this girl an artist. She's got graffiti. She's just a graffiti artist, which is art, and it's definitely talent, but it's also illegal in a lot of places. She's just out graffitiing. That's not the word. What's the word? Vandalizing things. A villain? Flame charge. Let's see. Now, it's funny because we went west at first, and our Pokemon were severely undermatched, or overmatched, I guess. They were very low level, and now we leveled them up, beat the gym, and then came over here, and now they're all, like, way over level. They're way too high. Which I'm fine with. I'd rather them be too strong than not strong enough, but we did train a little bit off camera, but it didn't, I mean, we're taking tackle. I kind of like, I don't like it, whatever. Let's just get rid of Sandtang. Don't need it. But it took me no time at all to just send my Pokemon out and just, you know, I just had them on like auto battle, and it took like 10 minutes and they were up to where they needed to be. If that, honestly. Didn't take very long at all. Okay, well, glad you're calmed down. So we beat her. Now let's go. We gotta go. We're losing precious time here. Still gotta get the loot. You already know. Look at all those shinks. Oh, I gotta get it, guys. I have to. Oh my goodness, you gonna climb that? Come on. Come on, Mareo. Probably some more items, but I'm not worrying about it right now. Because we're really just trying to get to the next place. They're everywhere, guys. There's just items all over the place. Again, like, I don't think I'm gonna have to buy anything. What is that thing? Is that another gimme ghoul? Sure is. Give me that. Oh, a Growlithe. A Growlithe. Guys, I'm not gonna lie. I have... there's a bunch of them. In the last... What is that on the wall? Hold on a minute. Oh, it's the Titan! Oh my gosh, it's the Titan. Oh my gosh, that thing is huge. Hold on, it's a rock type. We're switching in mid-drippa. Wow, that thing is huge. I was like, what is happening? Okay, that makes sense. Well, we found it. We definitely found it. Anyways, I used Growlithe a lot the last game. He went with me through the beginning all the way to like the end. What do I do? What do I do here? What's he doing? No! Oh my goodness. You're kidding. You're kidding. Seriously, there's so many items I won't even need to go to the shop at all. And every time you beat your rival and stuff, they just give you stuff. Okay. That is obviously the Titan. It's the biggest Pokemon I've ever seen. It's Gigantamax, my guy. The Stony Cliff Titan. I'm gonna go in Water Pulse. Please don't kill me. Alright, we're good. Wow, that did a lot more damage than I thought it would. I can't catch it, right? I can't catch a Titan, because that would be cool. Anger Shell. This is quite the ability. It literally just changes so many defenses. Or so many stats, I guess. I can't throw a Pokeball at it, so okay. Well, we'll just knock you out then, I guess. That didn't... what just happened. I didn't even kill. I didn't even. What's happening? Okay. He got mad. He got really mad. Again, eating something. He really is about picnicking. These giant Pokemon out here eating a certain ingredient, making them titans. No cloth has gotten any business being that big. That's what I'm saying, bro. Is it going to be even stronger now after eating those herbs? Probably. Let's watch ourselves, D-Dub. Okay, let's do it. If we have to beat it again, that's fine. I basically... So we should be alright. So it is. It basically just got all its health back. Water Pulse again. What's he using? Shelter? Nice. Perfect. Thanks for not hitting me, Claw. I appreciate that. Okay. Yeah, I didn't do as much damage either. Let's do it again. This is kind of cool. I wonder what happened. I wonder if it gives you the option to catch it after you, like, defeat it or something. I don't know. That thing is huge, though. I'm glad you keep hitting Shelter. Okay, we got him. Now what? Let's see it. Nice job, Mid-Dripper. Nice. Low sweep, absolutely. So now it has a fighting move, a flying move, and water. Like, this thing's honestly a beast. Drippa is a beast. Like, I really don't even need Fletchling. Tweety, I really don't need Tweety. Because this has flying. I need a fire type, though. So I guess I can keep Tweety. But if I find a better fire type, I will switch it for Tweety. I will switch it out. Look at my little buddy coming through like a champ. That's what I'm here for, man. But these Titan Pokemon are yeesh. I sure don't like having something to do. Something so tough out to get me. What? Why are they out to get you? He was just chilling on a wall. I bet somewhere in here there's more of that Herba Mystica the Titan was eating. Quick, let's have a look around before it comes back. Okay. Up, it's pretty dark. Huh? No way. What? Some Mystica herb. It's one of the Herba Mysticas. It's exactly how it looked in the book. Oh my gosh. Found a sweet Herba Mystica. That's good, man. That's good. I'm glad. We actually found one. It's all thanks to you, D-Dub. No problem, Arvin. I got your back, bro. Now then, let's see. What does the book have to say? I just don't know why we're looking for it, you know? It's good for gut health and that it helps aid digestion. Well, that's good. It's great for stomach aches, too, or when you want to stimulate the old appetite. Nice. Now if I can just get him to eat some. Who? What are you talking about? Alright, now it's my turn to show off what I can do. You're about to get a taste of my cooking. Okay. Yep. Here you go. An Marvin Original Sandwich packed full of herbs. And I'll even give you a badge, you know, as a thank you for taking on that Titan Pokemon. I call it a Titan Badge. I made it myself. Using replica of the gym badges, see? That's kind of cool. So you get gym badges, you get Titan badges, and I bet after beating the Team Star people, I bet you can get those badges as well. Sweet. I got a Path of Legends Stony Cliff Titan badge, I guess. Awesome. Cool. Now we're camping, sharing some campfire stories, eating some sandwiches, chilling. What's up with that thing? It just comes out of its ball on its own whenever it wants. Hey, no, that's not for you. It's because he loves sandwiches, bro. Why you gotta be so rude? Do you want to give your sandwich to Maraidon? Yeah. You seem to like these sandwiches more than I do, man. Hey, I went through all the trouble of making that for you, and you just give it away? Yes, because I'm a nice person, Marvin. I'm a nice person. I hope you realize that's all there was, so now there's none left for you. It's fine. I'm not really tripping. Oh, come on. Now you're making me feel like I'm the selfish jerk here. You are, bro. Here, you can have half of mine, but you'd better savor every last bite. Oh, you already ate that whole thing? What's happening? Clutch. That's why you share your sandwiches. Isn't me or is that thing sort of powered up somehow? Now I can actually sprint, because I swear, I was telling you guys, when I was riding on it, it just seemed like he was going as fast as I was walking anyways. It's like he wasn't even going that fast. Clutch! Now he can dash. That's awesome. That's actually awesome. Sweet. So now I can sprint. I bet it'll come in super handy for that treasure hunt assignment we've got. Yep, that's what I bet. Cool. Well, you both filled your bellies with some of my legendary sandwiches. Guess it's time to tidy everything up. I guess so. Oh, don't you worry about helping. After battling a Titan, you've earned a break. Just leave all this to me. Though I'd be much obliged if you get a start on searching out the remaining four Herba Mystica for us. No problem, man. No problem. See you later, Armin. Thanks for the sandwich. Thanks for making my Maraidon be able to sprint. I appreciate it. I really owe you. I feel like he's up to something sketchy. Okay, the coast is clear. Clearly. What's happening? He is up to something sketchy. You can come out now. What? What? What's happening? What up, D-Dub? This is Turo. I detect that Maraidon has regained some of its original power. It seems it will now be able to dash at high speeds while you're riding upon it. I hope so. That's awesome. You can have him dash by pressing the left stick. So, normal sprint. That's awesome. But watch out for trees when dashing at high speeds. If you strike a tree while dashing, Pokemon lurking up upon among the branches will fall down, allowing you to battle them. Okay, that's good to know. Hope you'll continue to explore Paldea with Maraidon as you have done here. Your route is not fixed, but open before you. Seek out your own path using your map and the tools you have at hand. Whenever you find your curiosity piqued, you should go and explore your heart desires. All that you experience will help you grow in some way, great or small. Okay. Go forth on your journey and take good care of Maraidon for me. Got you. I got you, dude. For sure. Well, guys, that was really cool. Let's see what we got next. We can go... So, we're gonna beat the Fire Crew base, the Star Crew. Let's just do that next, because we haven't done any of the Star, Team Star stuff yet. So we'll go do that next. But guys, we will stop here. That will be the end of Episode 3. I really hope you enjoyed, and I don't know what Arvin's up to, but it's gotta be something sketchy. And be sure to come back next time, guys, and we'll go hit Team Star and see what they're up to, guys, but... Leave a like, be sure to subscribe if you want to follow along. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much, and I'll see you on the next one.